So now looking at HubSpot, let's take a look at their marketing option here. It's called the Marketing Hub. What you can see here is something right off the bat, which is there is a low barrier to entry. They do have a free option. Of course, as you click through these, you can see just as with Pardot that you have not every feature in the lower plans, but as you move up, you begin to get all of those great benefits and features. Well, what I would point out to you here is that there is tremendous benefit in having the marketing automation piece, which is available at a lower price here, you can see. So mom and pop shops or small types of businesses can get into this at a lower threshold. Even the enterprise product, substantially lower than Pardot here at $2,400 a month. This has all the bells and whistles, as you can see. What's also important to note is that HubSpot is tops in the industry. I've seen numerous reviews on them on review sites, and they are at the top. They are well liked. I've used Pardot and HubSpot, so I can tell you from my own personal experience, both nice tools to have at your fingertips. And so what it really comes down to is, does it meet your threshold for your budget? And is it something that you can grow into and feel things out at first without putting down a whole lot of money? And here, of course, you've got that option with HubSpot with all of these other types of options where you can grow into the product if you so need to. Even at the professional level, you do have marketing automation available to you right here. So to get some more of those triggering options and more advanced types of things, you would have to go up to enterprise, but still nice to know that just for $800 a month, with the contacts not being an issue, both products pretty much have the same charge for additional contacts, and all of these are slated at 10,000 contacts starting out. So these are the key things most people are going to be looking for when they're looking for an automation product. One final thing I'd mention while we're in here is notice that HubSpot has everything together nice and neat, all in one type of location. You have the HubSpot CRM, which is critical for any marketing automation platform to work along with the CRM. And here you'll notice something pretty spectacular. It is free forever as they have it listed. So it's been this way for a few years that I've monitored it, and it is still free forever. So it appears that it's going to be free forever. And I can tell you it's very easy to work within the CRM, and it's important to have a CRM to leverage your marketing automation platforms. So definitely a very big factor when choosing a marketing automation platform. Here you've got the free CRM, something definitely to consider. Also these lower barrier to entry pricing tiers for the other tools regarding your sales team as they work along with your marketing team. So now looking at HubSpot, let's take a look at their marketing option here. It's called the Marketing Hub. What you can see here is something right off the bat, which is there is a low barrier to entry. They do have a free option. Of course, as you click through these, you can see just as with Pardot that you have not every feature in the lower plans, but as you move up, you begin to get all of those great benefits and features. Well, what I would point out to you here is that there is tremendous benefit in having the marketing automation piece, which is available at a lower price here, you can see. So mom and pop shops or small types of businesses can get into this at a lower threshold. Even the enterprise product, substantially lower than Pardot here at $2,400 a month. This has all the bells and whistles, as you can see. What's also important to note is that HubSpot is tops in the industry. I've seen numerous reviews on them on review sites, and they are at the top. They are well liked. I've used Pardot and HubSpot, so I can tell you from my own personal experience, both nice tools to have at your fingertips. And so what it really comes down to is, does it meet your threshold for your budget? And is it something that you can grow into and feel things out at first without putting down a whole lot of money? And here, of course, you've got that option with HubSpot, with all of these other types of options where you can grow into the product if you so need to. Even at the professional level, you do have marketing automation available to you right here. So to get some more of those triggering options and more advanced types of things, you would have to go up to enterprise, but still nice to know that just for $800 a month, with the contacts not being an issue, both products pretty much have the same charge for additional contacts, and all of these are slated at 10,000 contacts starting out. So these are the key things most people are going to be looking for when they're looking for an automation product. One final thing I'd mention while we're in here is notice that HubSpot has everything together nice and neat, all in one type of location. You have the HubSpot CRM, which is critical for any marketing automation platform to work along with the CRM. And here you'll notice something pretty spectacular. It is free forever as they have it listed. So it's been this way for a few years that I've monitored it, and it is still free forever. So it appears that it's going to be free forever. And I can tell you it's very easy to work within the CRM, and it's important to have a CRM to leverage your marketing automation platforms. So definitely a very big factor when choosing a marketing automation platform. Here you've got the free CRM, something definitely to consider. Also these lower barrier to entry pricing tiers for the other tools regarding your sales team as they work along with your marketing team. So now looking at HubSpot, let's take a look at their marketing option here. It's called the Marketing Hub. What you can see here is something right off the bat, which is there is a low barrier to entry. They do have a free option. Of course, as you click through these, you can see just as with Pardot that you have not every feature in the lower plans. But as you move up, you begin to get all of those great benefits and features. Well, what I would point out to you here is that there is tremendous benefit in having the marketing automation piece, which is available at a lower price here, you can see. So mom and pop shops or small types of businesses can get into this at a lower threshold. Even the enterprise product, substantially lower than Pardot here at $2,400 a month. This has all the bells and whistles, as you can see. What's also important to note is that HubSpot is tops in the industry. I've seen numerous reviews on them on review sites, and they are at the top. They are well liked. I've used Pardot and HubSpot, so I can tell you from my own personal experience, both nice tools to have at your fingertips. And so what it really comes down to is, does it meet your threshold for your budget? And is it something that you can grow into and feel things out at first without putting down a whole lot of money? And here, of course, you've got that option with HubSpot, with all of these other types of options where you can grow into the product if you so need to. Even at the professional level, you do have marketing automation available to you right here. So to get some more of those triggering options and more advanced types of things, you would have to go up to enterprise, but still nice to know that just for $800 a month, with the contacts not being an issue, both products pretty much have the same charge for additional contacts, and all of these are slated at 10,000 contacts starting out. So these are the key things most people are going to be looking for when they're looking for an automation product.